Hi, good afternoon, good evening, everyone. I actually just thought that, since I have arrived in Leeds a little early, and have gone through that process of boarding an aircraft flight, then coming to Leeds, coordinating with the university for transport, and then, anticipating what will be there in the food box, I just thought that maybe I can share some information with you. I totally understand that there'll be a lot of curiosity, there'll be a lot of anxiety. You must be wondering how all of this will be managed, whether it's a smooth transition or not. And while I'm just making my chai, I thought that I can just take a quick break and do this little video. So very quickly, a couple of tips. One is starting from boarding the aircraft. I think one of the very critical thing is to get your RT-PCR test done 72 hours before arriving in England. So please plan your RT-PCR. You should carry a RT-PCR negative, COVID negative report with you. That's first mandate. Second, please do not forget to fill in the passenger locator form. I saw, a couple of guys who reached London and then they were like struggling with the immigration officers because they didn't fill the passenger locator form. So please do not make that mistake. Fill the form, take a printout, and get that printout with you. That's the second most important thing. That's all. I mean, literally everything else is very smooth. So depending on which airlines are you picking up, you will either have a 23 kg or a 46 kg, check-in or a hand baggage provision or whatever that limit is. Another thing is immigration will be done in London and not in Manchester. I'm assuming all of you guys would be coming to first London and then you will have connecting flight to Manchester. So immigration will be done in London. There'll be no immigration in Manchester Airport. Between the two flights, which is in the sense that once you land London and then you will have a connecting flight, please try that you have got enough time in hand. So if there is a difference between, between arriving in London and then taking a departure from London, if you have 2 hours, 2.5 hours in between, then it's a comfortable time. If it's 1, 1.5 hours, then you might struggle. So that's another thing. Just fill in your international arrival form. Keep your form updated. University will ensure that there will be a taxi. And they will mention exactly the pickup point. So in my case, it was Terminal 1 arrivals. I think so. Terminal 1 arrival where the driver was there. And since I mentioned that I'm coming with my family and there'll be a lot of luggage and all that, so they sent me a pretty big Mercedes van. So that will be taken care of, and it's a free of cost service. You don't have to worry about the payment. Typically takes 1 hour 15 minutes from Manchester to Leeds, so that's the time it will take. It says that the drop will be to the university or to the university accommodation, but if you make a request to the university saying that, help me with a drop to my whatever exact location, which may be a private one, generally university accepted. That's what, I requested, and they arranged a drop to Grayson Heights, where I am staying. And what else? Then the food box, I've shared some pictures. It's a beautiful thing. The university is really taking care of us. So you will have a lot of basic stuff in place which can take care of your food for like 3, 4 days. They'll also send you some coffee and chai, which is like a lot of coffee and a lot of chai. So that will easily keep you in shape for like almost like 20-25 days, but you may just want to pick up some other basic things like bread, butter, egg, cheese if you want, because that was not there in the box. So that's something which you'll have to just arrange, and that's all. Yeah, I mean, after that you will be here. And with the box there was also a SIM card, so I didn't use it because I already had a SIM card with me. But yeah, that's a SIM card. In case if you guys don't have, then you can simply come and use that SIM card. So that's the whole thing. These are some of the things which I wanted to share about coming from your country to Leeds and then finally reaching your destination, your accommodation. Thank you, and do let me know if you need any more help. Thanks.